Emily.
And I'm Allie.
In this demonstration, you will see how to use Tiger Foam to insulate rim joists.
Any fiberglass insulation at the end of the bay needs to be removed. Using the cone tip and either fast rise or slow rise, spray the rim joist with 3 inches of foam and the bottom of the subfloor to match the width of the wall above it.
Always take a minute to watch the tank preparation instructional video before you spray for the first time.